Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading Apex Legends on PC. Apex Legends is a fun, free-to-play battle royale game. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The only way to play Apex on PC is with Origin. Origin is a game store and game hub similar to Steam. We'll need to download that if we want to play Apex Legends. Open up a web browser and head over to origin.com. From the left sidebar, select Browse Games and then select Apex Legends from the list. Now just tap Get the Game. An installer will now download. Open it up right away. Click Install Origin. Read the terms and conditions and then agree to them to continue. Origin will now start installing. Be patient because it can take a few minutes. In order to use Origin, you need an EA account. If you already have one, sign in here, or else click Create an Account. Once you've entered all your info and signed up, you will need to check your email for a confirmation link. Copy the code from your email and paste it into Origin, and then hit Continue. Now all that is done, we can finally get to the part where we actually install Apex Legends. If you have enough disk space, click Next, and it will start downloading. It's a large file, so if you don't have an amazing internet connection, it will take a while. Once it's downloaded, you will find it in My Game Library from the left sidebar of Origin. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.